Alright, we're almost at the top. Right? Oh, awesome. Definitely use that. What's down here? An upgrade, of course. Which one? Red? Holy shit. Believe our puzzle-solving days are actually over for the time being. Well, for the main story. If you were just following the main story, that was it. Oh, and of course I missed the other ones. Of course. This is how it goes in this game, right? I just missed a shitload of stuff.
Look at him. Anyway. So dark, so beautiful. He has come for his revenge, and he shall have it. A killing machine without remorse, without pity. What has happened to you, Gabriel? What have you become? Love has blinded you, but you have changed, my friend. Your quest is almost over. The dream is in sight. Now you must face death, and you must defeat it. The mask is a powerful device, and he who wields it can do anything. Bring back the dead, rule the world, destroy the universe, challenge God himself. You are the one, Gabriel. False. You are the one.
All right, time for a boss fight. We all know we're gonna be fighting Lord Death.
Impressive, warrior. I'm amazed you've come this far.
I have come to end this, sorcerer.
By whose authority? What right do you have to judge me when so much blood has been spilt by your own hands? Look at you. You revel in death. We are one and the same, you and I.
You will not stop me.
Why is everybody saying that?
No, I will not stop you. Look upon me, hypocrite. Gaze upon glorious death.
Considering how long it took to get to Carmilla, getting to death was rather fucking easy. Plus or minus a few frustrating things. Now, if you thought our big, giant monster fighting days were over, think again. We have to fight a huge mamma jamma of a thingy. Death Dragon. Brachiosaurus Rex. I have no idea, but you see those green ass nodes? You saw one. What do you think we gotta hit, people? And this thing is fucking huge. So we needn't fuck up on this. This is already gonna be a long fucking fight as is. And after this, it'll be chapter 12, the final chapter. Final boss. Who the hell is calling me? Hold on. People are just blowing up my fucking phone today. And I dropped my controller, of course. Okay. Let's do this shit. Oh, let's see what the enemy is. Dracolich Titan. And he's strong against everything. Except for the crystals, but we don't have any of those. We are poop out of luck on that. We are actually out of crystals, so... I used the last one, and it lasted his effort to live, and it worked, so... Main reason why I was saving that shit, just in case. Whoa! Hey, asshole. No. Alright. Let's do this shit. Platforming perfection. There we go. Other side? No, no. Jump! Oh, you wanna go down? What do you wanna do, Gabriel? What the fuck? Okay. I'm gonna go over. Down, up, over. Ugh! Gabriel, you're starting to piss me off. Trust me, it's pretty damn confusing for a minute. But it'll solve itself. Whoa! I almost fucking jumped. What the fuck? Holy shit. I gotta do that all over again, don't I? other side again. Wait till I get to a platform and make sure it's secure before I fucking jump over. Aren't you glad that thing can cleave through bone? Or not cleave through it, but... Oh, by the way, if you are one of those people that suffer from the heightness stuff, then I do not recommend watching this. Probably should have said something, but... Because I have a friend that goes through that stuff. I have several friends that are just like this shit would just bug them the hell out to no end. I was waiting on it. No, no, sir. No, sir. How did I automatic? You know what? Whatever. You start shaking, buddy. There we go. Okay. Down. Alright. We're almost there. Here's my question. Why the fuck didn't you do this shit earlier, Gabriel? Alright, buddy, no, we're getting up there. We're getting up there. It's gonna happen. You're gonna love it. Big ass fucking boss. Jesus. Pretty interesting stuff, right, people? Shit's pretty intense. I actually kind of enjoy this boss fight. I mean, granted, it's not a very difficult one, but for what it is, it's pretty fucking epic. I mean, given the fact of what Gabriel is doing. Because I am the one. Almost let go of right trigger. Holy shit. determination. This man's like, fuck this. It's not going down like that. Alright, now the actual boss fight can finally fucking begin, because I haven't taken any fucking damage.
And again, I don't see how you can take damage when he's not trying to hurt you.
Yeah, Gabriel, you know it's not over. Okay. Let's do this again. Your mouth. Motherfucker. No, we're getting in there. Getting in there. Minute there, I thought shit was about to get real bad. Never mind that.